Thousands of dead sardines and anchovies washed up on a Chile beach in the country's Bio-Bio region. Environmental officials are investigating water quality in the region, off the coast of Colimo Peninsula, to determine the cause of the incident. Some locals are pointing to high oxygen levels in the water as the reason for the deaths.